This thing fast again.
Okay, you save the tires now. Let's go.
I couldn't get the brakes to set.
It's all business now, right, Brian?
Yeah.
Levi passed him through, so I went behind Rod to freight train him, and he started coming back in. So Rod turned in, and the bumper hit.
What? I was in the seat under my gear. So you must have, like, tossed it in.